y'all. This is Darrell, DWES Enterprise. Got a nice one for y'all today. Let's go ahead and get started. So what I have here, I don't put that much. This is about a 9 pH pre-spray, and reason why I'm using, I'm only using that much, but it's not really a gallon, is because this carpet's in really good condition. It looks almost new, or if anything, not that old. I'll probably put a little bit more. And if you're a cleaning professional, knows what they're doing. Thank you. right, y'all. So now what we're going to do is work on this this grout. We do have a lot of like areas that have been, you know, they're cracking. So that's a area of concern, just to kind of stay away from. You don't want to hit it up too much. And then we have some areas that it looks like they did some repair, and it's not the same color. Many times what that could be is the grout was dirty before, and they went with the color that they thought it was, you know, when it was dirty. Got some really low spots here. So just some things to keep in mind as I'm cleaning this tile. And then right here, we got some type of residue that comes off, but some white residue, some more of those grout that's coming out. And then right here, the grout's completely out, and as I was vacuuming, this one just comes up. So I already showed the customer, and then here we have the crack. So as you're cleaning, kind of just be cautious of certain grout areas. You know, you got a crack here, and of course those cracks, you know, those type of things you want to point out. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. You can see the dirt right there as I wet it, what it looks like. So this will clean up pretty decent though, but I'll just leave it like that for a little bit. I'm gonna scrub it with this, and then let's look at these rooms here. Looks nice. Wasn't really any areas of concern. They're just moving in. They bought the house, and they just want to make sure that the carpet is cleaned. They're also wanting me to do their hardwood downstairs. So, and always, you always want to do closets. Never leave those out. And then all I have left is the stairs, and then clean up this little area as I walk out. All right, y'all, so this is drying. You can kind of see how it's looking uniform. That area over there is gone. It's still drying, still got those little cracks. The discolor from the, I'm assuming they put another grout on top of that to fill it in. Still kind of that color a little bit, but everything else is drying back there. You can see the difference. See how it's coming along. Even over there was dirty. It's sand color again. So yeah, I'm just gonna clear up outside and that's it. This right here is when you brush one way, you're gonna get it like that. So I'm just putting it all one way. And what I'll do is I'll have the customers come up, take a look, and then see what they think. All right, so I just put on the sealer. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wipe up the excess that's on there and then just let it dry naturally. Anyway, I appreciate y'all watching. This is Daryl, DWES Enterprise, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace. Hey, a little fun fact for you guys. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it. You see those buildings in the back? Let's see if we can get to them. Yeah, it should be coming up right here. This is yeah, it's kind of hard to see. I don't think we'll be able to see them. Right through there. That's what they call the jungle. That's where Tupac kind of grew up, in the Bay Area. That was like the where he got his kind of start from. After he came from Baltimore, he went there, right here in Marin City, just the next city out of San Francisco. Yeah, for the most part. I mean, because you got San Francisco, Sausalito, and then Marin. So, just right over the Golden Gate Bridge. Alright, so this is the tunnel going into San Francisco. And look at all that fog. Crazy over there. And then Golden Gate Bridge. All that fog. All right, y'all. I'm out. Peace.